Welcome to our training on the Manage Your Customer Engagement tool. Email can be a great way to keep interested customers up to date on products, deals, and gift ideas. That's why we created Manage Your Customer Engagement, or MYCE. Located in Seller Central, this tool lets eligible brands build and schedule email campaigns that are image-based and product-centered. Let's find out how to create an MYCE campaign. Before we get started, let's review three key requirements. The first requirement for an MYCE campaign is that the products it features are part of a single brand enrolled in Amazon Brand Registry. The seller creating the campaign needs to be internal to the brand, too. If you'd like more information about Brand Registry and access to brand selling benefits like MYCE, see the series of modules in our Seller University course, Launch Your Brand in the Amazon Store. The second requirement for an MYCE campaign is that the brand has customers following it in the Amazon Store. That means customers have clicked the Follow button located on the brand's store pages. The third key requirement for an MYCE campaign is that it features eligible products within a brand. To be eligible, a product needs to have 10 or more units in stock from campaign creation through the end of the campaign's run. Products also can't be part of a virtual bundle, and they have to be a child product if they're part of a variation family. All MYCE products have to comply with Amazon's guidelines and policies for advertising, too. And they should either be new to your Amazon catalog, or they can be a gift idea you want to share with followers. Now that you're familiar with MYCE requirements, let's learn how to create and schedule a campaign. Note that you should complete this process at least 6 days prior to the desired start date for your campaign. We use that time to review and approve MYCE content. If you meet the requirements for MYCE, you can access the tool anytime by hovering over Brands in the main menu in Seller Central, clicking Build Your Brand, then clicking Manage Your Customer Engagement in the list of supporting programs. On the next page, click the Get Started with Manage Your Customer Engagement button to go to the tool. On the Manage Your Customer Engagement page, you'll see a list of recent campaigns sent by your brand. Click the Create Campaign button to generate and send a new campaign. Next, in the pop-up, select your brand using the drop-down menu and click the Create Campaign button. Then select the audience you'd like to send your campaign to: brand followers or recent, repeat, or high-spend customers. If an audience isn't enabled, click Check Eligibility Requirements to get more information. After selecting your audience, you'll build your campaign. Start by selecting a shopping event theme if you're sending a gift guide. Themes update the visual style of a campaign and can make your content timely and engaging. Keep in mind, however, that selecting a theme will also limit the available start dates for your campaign and the promotional details you can add to your campaign in later steps. Next, enter the ASIN for the primary product that you want to feature. After clicking the Submit button, you can select your ASIN as a generic product in the pop-up, or if it's part of an eligible 7-day deal, you'll be able to select the ASIN as an available promotion. You'll see the option to select an available promotion if your ASIN is part of a 7-day deal that was created more than 24 hours ago. If you selected a shopping event theme for your MYCE campaign, the 7-day deal also needs to be scheduled during the shopping event to appear as an available promotion. If you'd like more information about 7-day deals, see our Seller University video, Create a Deal. After selecting your ASIN as generic or promotional, click the Add Product button to return to the Create Email Campaign page. Next, select a supporting image for your campaign's primary product. This will be defaulted as the main image from the product's detail page, but you can select a different detail page image using thumbnails. Or you can select Upload My Own to use a new image for your MYCE campaign. If you upload a new image, make sure the product occupies at least 85% of the frame. and that any text in the image explains the product's benefits. Make sure the image also adheres to all other Amazon image requirements. Next, you have the option to add up to 4 supporting products within your brand to the MYCE campaign. Enter an ASIN, click the Submit button, and the product will appear below. Then you'll select the start date for your campaign, which will run for 5 days. You'll see green, yellow, and gray dates in the calendar. Green dates are selectable and don't have any overlap with other MYCE campaigns for your brand. Yellow dates are also selectable but do have overlap with other campaigns, which may impact the number of customers who receive each campaign. Gray dates aren't selectable. Remember that if you added a 7-day deal to your MYCE campaign, that will limit the dates you're able to select. You'll only be able to choose the same start date as the 7-day deal or the day after. With your campaign scheduled, you'll select your email's subject line and header using the drop-down menus. You may also need to upload a brand logo that is horizontal on a black, white, or transparent background, unless a different background color is part of your logo branding. Your logo should comply with all other logo requirements in the Amazon store, too. Finally, enter an internal campaign name so you can track your campaign's status and performance. Before you click the Start Campaign button, we recommend previewing your email so you can see exactly how it will appear on both desktop and mobile. After you submit your MYCE campaign, we'll review it in 3 to 6 days. You can track its status on the Manager Customer Engagement page. In moderation means your campaign is being reviewed to confirm it meets all requirements. Ready to send means your campaign has passed moderation and is waiting to be sent on your scheduled start date. Running means your campaign is currently being sent to customers. Complete means your campaign is done sending to customers. Canceled means you canceled your campaign and it won't be sent to customers. Suspended means your campaign wasn't approved because it didn't meet our requirements for MYCE content. Or it means that your campaign was discontinued because a 7-day deal added to it was canceled. You can track the performance of your MYCE campaign on the same page. We provide open and click-through rates. We also provide the number of emails delivered and the number of customers who clicked the opt-out link at the bottom of your campaign to decline future emails. You can see sales and a conversion rate for your campaign too. For sales, we show the total amount from customers who clicked a link in your campaign and purchased a product from your brand within 24 hours. For a conversion rate, we show the number of customers who clicked your campaign and made a purchase within 24 hours divided by the total number of customers who received the campaign. This concludes our training on Manager Customer Engagement. If you'd like to learn about other brand selling benefits, see our Seller University video, Benefits of Enrolling a Brand in Amazon Brand Registry. Thank you, and happy selling in the Amazon store.